different world. Not a world of words, but of things.